Hello there, folks. It's me, the Bearded Whore, and this is my playthrough of Batman Arkham Asylum. This is part 6 of this series, and if you enjoy these videos, feel free to hit that like, comment, and subscribe. Hit that notification bell so you're notified anytime I post, and by all means, enjoy the video.
Hey, I've got a cousin in Metropolis who needs some heavies for his security company. Knocking on doors, collecting money.
Breaking some legs if they don't pay.
Good times. You want in? I can put in a good word.
Sounds great. I'm up for that.
Huh?
They brought the animal before me, shameless and barking like a mad dog. For what felt like days, I endured his boasts. He took pleasure recounting his actions, cataloging his depraved crimes. What should have been revenge turned to pity. This poor dog needed my help.
Those notes before Joker does.
Hurry up and find them.
Kick his ass!
one of the easy ones. Don't feel too proud, Batman.
Shows little mental activity. It's as if the shock of what he saw triggered his mental collapse.
There's someone in here! It's him. We found him. Break down the door!
Note to self, as ever, it is difficult to continue my research under such conditions.
Step away from Dr. Combs! Now! Get down on the ground!
We found them. Someone get a medic.
Oh, God, what's he done to him?
What's that collar do? Why is it making that noise?
It's the suicide collar, but it sounds weird.
Suicide collar?
Well, they've got some other name, but, well, we just use them to monitor patients' heartbeats. If it drops too low, the alarm goes off and a crash team rushes in.
And so does my crew, if you trigger one. How do you like them apples, bats? Standing around in the... let's see... the West Wing. They'd be there now if they weren't busy knocking a little sense into Cash. I'll tell you what, I won't spoil the surprise and let them know you're coming.
Joe on the radio. Tell him he's not talking.
What are you doing?
Collar hurts, man. What the hell is it for, anyway? Man, someone should get rid of this dusty crap.
Joker want a dusty old room full of books guarded anyway.
Get away!
Six guys.
anymore. Stay silent and I'll be back.
Thanks.
Where did Dr. Young go?
I told her to run. These guys came in looking for her. I told her to go to her office and hide.
Does she keep her records there?
I guess. She was pretty desperate to get in there. Her office is over there.
How long ago was this? I need to find her notes before Joker gets his hands on them.
20 minutes, maybe more. What's so important about the notes?
Joker wants them. That makes them important. Stay here. I'm going to find her.
Not a problem. I'll try the radio, see if anyone else is around.
Thanks for the help back there.
Arkham Control, do you copy? Over.
This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and have encountered armed inmates. Please respond. Hello, hello. If anyone is on this channel, please respond. Hello, anyone there? Central Control, please respond. Arkham Control, can you hear me? Hello, anyone there? This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and having contact. Central Control, please respond. Arkham Control, can you hear me?
Sessions have been inconclusive. I am not sure he is actually insane.
Good evening, Stephen. How are you tonight?
I'm conducting the session, Jonathan.
Of course. If that helps you cope, I wouldn't have it any other way.
Let's talk about the events 3 weeks ago. What did you think you'd achieve? Dr. Murphy is still in therapy.
I wanted to understand him. His personal demons, his fears. It's all quite fascinating, really.
But you were a respected doctor, a brilliant mind, now just another resident in Arkham.
Can I have a drink? A strong one? This kind of question bores me.
I'm afraid not.
Interesting choice of words, Doctor. Tell me, what are you afraid of?
It's the Enigma Show!
Arkham Control, do you copy? Over. Central Control, please respond.
Going after the notes yourself, eh, Bats? Good luck. I've got a crew working over the doctor as I speak. They'll squeeze the formula out of us soon enough. Not to mention the army of clowns ripping this place apart. One way or another, the formula will be mine. Why don't you just give up? Go on, roll over and die for us. Be your best friend.
This is Security Officer Cash. We are in the mansion and have encountered armed inmates. Please respond.
Still breathing. Zaz never leaves anyone alive.
Yeah, Joker doesn't tell us his plans.
She looks scared. Maybe she knew what was coming.
Maybe. I heard he's brought someone in to deal with her.
He should have asked me. I'd have made a charge. It would have been fun.
The island changed little over the years. Its reputation was in tatters. But I vowed to fix it. As the buildings were rebuilt, I saw the future. A bright, wonderful future.
So, you found it at last. What have you been doing with your time?
It's the Bat!
Welcome to the Arkham Library. Crazy! So soon? What about the other guests? They'll just die if you don't turn up and save the day.
Say, I'm
getting bored already. Maybe I should just press the button and... Only joking.
Thank you, Batman. Are they all gone?
Yes, you're safe. What happened?
It all happened so fast. Some patients broke in, began tearing up the place, like they were looking for something. Bill here fought back, but there were too many. They took Dr. Young. She rushed in here, and they followed.
I'm sorry. When I came to, we were all tied up. Doc Young was gone.
Another one? Can it be? No, there's no way. You can't find them all. It's impossible.
mansion and have encountered armed inmates. Please respond. Hello, anyone there? Central Control, please respond.
Alright folks, that's going to take it for this part. Tune in next time. Always be safe, be kind, and take care. Later.